And if we may, I'd like to do two circuits.
Hello again, everybody, and a very warm welcome back. We're at Denham again, and I'm going solo another time. Just doing some out-the-hold checks.
Whiskey, India,
so, fly, Sky Demons are where strobes need to go on. Landing lights on, nav lights off during the day. Carpy just running that already. Time 2:20. We're going to be doing three circuits. Captain's brief, so 06, wind's flat, but of course if we get a problem, we're going to be full 60 knots, close the throttle, and try and stop. After that, it's going to be look for a field, fuel pumps. Okay. That's everything else already. That's up, one on funnels. Student Golf Charlie Alpha ready for departure.
Charlie Alpha, Student Golf Charlie Alpha, 150, less than 5-1, just doing a touch and go.
Student Golf Charlie Alpha lining up. Okay, looking into the circuit, clear. One's already touched, headed off already. Wait till he's on crosswind a little bit more. Catch them up. We'll catch them up very quickly in a little Cessna. Okay, full throttle. Engine teaser P's are in the green. Speed's alive. Trim for 70. Got about 2-3 knot crosswind today. Issue with the one on the downwind leg.
Whiskey, India.
I've been told to do 900 to 950 feet circuits. It's already here. Hey, crosswinds. He's turning base now. Part of our turn. Gonna be three full stop circuits. Student Golf Charlie Alpha downwind. Right, so it breaks off undercarriage. Fixed mixture, rich. Fuel pump's on. We're on the right tank now. Carpet goes on. Engine TCPs are in the green.
Denham Radio, Golf Bravo, Mike Tango Juliet.
Excellent skill.
Forward, pilot Pawar.
There's the little three white chimneys.
This is great, thanks very much.
Continue, Roger. Golf Bravo, Mike Tango Juliet, runway.
Final finals. Visual with them.
Golf Tango Juliet, 06 left turn, 102.
And left turn, onto base. RPM, flaps 2. He's on the runway now. Lovely, so he's holding. Student Golf Charlie Alpha finals.
Golf Charlie Alpha 150, left and five.
That's full flat now. 65. Little bit of crosswind. There's nothing we can't manage. Can't be hot. Back to cold. And on the brakes. Go right. Street Golf Charlie Alpha vacated. That's two, flaps one.
Roger,
lining up. Golf off. That is flaps one. We're going to backtrack. Circuit's getting busy. We're going to be nestled with three or four people. Three others. Okay, just make sure I haven't missed anything. Student Golf Charlie Alpha ready for departure. Student Golf Charlie Alpha lining up.
Golf 1, Rock Papa downwind, Romby 06.
Golf 7.
I see now. Okay. Full throttle. Engine T's and P's are in the green. Beats now alive. Maintaining the centre line. 55. 60. 70. Trim 70. He's just starting downwind.
Mosquito 01X-ray, good afternoon. Mosquito 01X-ray, runway 06, left-hand circuit, QNH 1024, report St. Giles.
He's late downwind, nice little separation gap.
Golf Bravo Papa, late downwind.
One on the rejoin, looking for them. 150, we're kingpin flaps one in for this. The HS2 balancing palms, left.
Denham, make up the Golf Sierra Alpha Papa Alpha, full effort information.
Golf Sierra Alpha Papa Alpha, runway 06, left hand circuit, QNH 1024. Your readability 5, cool lifting.
06 left hand, 1024, and we are about to lift 2 on board, 3 on board, sorry, for a pitch.
Papa Alpha, great.
Student Golf Charlie Alpha downwind. Brakes.
Yes.
Courage, Mr. Rich. Copy hot. Fuel pump on. Right tank. Efficient. Engine T's pigeon green. Challenges are secure.
Golf Tango Juliet ready for departure.
Tango Juliet is one on final and one turning final behind it.
Tango Juliet.
What have we got? Yeah, short finals, visual with him. One turning finals, visual with him. There was one at St. Giles, looking for them. They're not in our immediate vicinity.
November, 2 on 4 this circuit, and meet on the
Bayesian. November, negative 4 in the circuit.
We'll go Bob and the rejoin, Sierra November.
Sierra November, that doesn't actually help much, it's just a big circuit.
Golf Bravo Papa, final.
Golf Bravo Papa, Roger 150, less than 5.
Copy top, 1500.
Pick up to Golf.
Laps 2.
32, Dispart 06.
Alpha, Roger, in terms of landing Cessna 150, less than 5.
In terms of Cessna, Golf, Papa Alpha.
Got here in November. If you hang on 2 minutes, I think the one will be finishing shortly.
Many thanks.
Gentlemen, Fox Papa will make this the final stop at St. Giles, so we'll keep this quiet.
Fox Papa, Roger, right, yeah, thank you.
And turn finals.
Yeah, thank you.
Fox Papa Alpha, starting to the
Papa Alpha, Roger.
Student Golf, Charlie Alpha, finals.
Charlie Alpha,
150,
runway
15. 150, less than 5, so yeah, crosswind less than 5 degrees straight across the runway. 65, it's looking good, looking stable. RP cold.
Golf Tango Juliet, ready for departure.
There's another one.
Juliet 50,
Tango Juliet.
Cessna's taxiing back. Obstruction stick back. Street Golf Charlie Alpha vacated.
Golf
Foxtrot
Puppies
downwind,
runway 06
for a full stop. Okay, last one. That is a bold crow. It looks like we're going to be number two.
Papa ready for departure.
Good part for the expert.
That's still on flight, strobes, we've left them on, piece of heat's still on, nav lights are off as well, and the lights are on, can't people leave it on for a minute.
Helicopter Golf Papa Alpha is cleared to orbit, changing en route.
Papa Alpha, roger, thank you.
Student Golf Charlie Alpha, ready for departure.
Golf Charlie Alpha, roger. There's one on to vacate. The surface wind 150 left side.
Lining up, student Golf Charlie Alpha.
Golf Tango Juliet downwind.
Tango Juliet. Golf Sierra November, one is complete, so you're good for surface.
Thanks. Denham, Golf Foxtrot Papa, runway vacated and detail complete. Many thanks.
Golf Foxtrot Papa, roger. Thank you, Brian.
Tim.
Golf Foxtrot. This piece green. Now alive. 55-60. We're at 70.
Go grab a Papa downwind.
November's ready for the dance.
In November, there's one turning.
Of course, in November. Golf Tango Juliet final.
Alright, we got there really quick. Just as we're turning crosswind as well. Have a whammy.
Tango Juliet 150 left.
On east turning base. Altitude Golf Charlie Alpha downwind.
Brakes off. Undercarriage fixed, mixed rich. Go for the right tank again. We'll remain on the right tank. This is going to be the last one. And let's just go. A really hazy day. Copy top. 1500, flaps 2. Wait for 70. There it is. And we trim 70 knots. But it's getting cold. And we start our turn. Shoot Golf Charlie Alpha, finals.
Golf Charlie Alpha, 150, left and right.
That's full flat. Looking for 65, which we have. Carpet's cold.
November's ready for departure.
Oh, lovely. I'll do. November. Through the poles.
Stu Golf Charlie Alpha, Vancouver complete.
Golf Charlie Alpha, Roger, thank you.
Okay, final.
Yeah, ready for departure.
After landing checks then.
Rolling on the hard.
Operator heat is cold, flaps up. Transponder onto standby.
Tango Juliet.
DC aux power off, fuel pump off, nav lights on, strobe lights off, landing lights off, heater heat off, mixture lean is required. That's about there. Taxi back.
Mosquito 01X-ray, good afternoon.
Mosquito 01 X-ray, runway 06 left.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed today's little video. Three full stop solo circuits. Be sure to hit like and subscribe down below if you've not done so already. And keep an eye on the channel for future live streams and some more real flying videos as well. I've got to try and find a space to park.
Golf Bravo Papa lining up.